Hello and welcome to Doom. This is going to be a campaign playthrough. This will be a New Game Plus sort of playthrough because I just want to collect everything again. But I'll start the main campaign, but by the second mission I will switch to, you know, my character with everything. I just won't have much commentary and all that. I might just read something that needs to be read, but other than that, that's it. Let us start. Oh, UAC. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realms, standing against evil where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench, may the blood on your sword never dry, and may we never need you again. Korax Entry 717.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand.
I just want to say I fucking love that intro and I love this fucking game. Ah, man, I love Doom. I can't wait for Eternal. Sorry, my analog stick is fucked when I move forward.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Resource operations. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communications satellite in the resource operations facility. When we come back, we will start with resource operations.